Social work is a specialized field that concerns itself with the promotion of social change, problem solving in human relationships, and the empowerment and liberation of people to enhance the social functioning and overall well-being of individuals, families, groups, and communities. Whilst being a multidisciplinary field, it focuses on applying the most efficient tools to improve well-being and quality of life of certain groups, such as children, youths, or minorities, and employ theories from various fields such as sociology or psychology. Social workers are found in every facet of community life, including schools, hospitals, mental health clinics, senior centers, elected office, private practices, prisons, military, corporations, and in numerous public and private agencies. Some social workers help clients with disability or life-threatening diseases, or a social problem such as inadequate housing, unemployment, or substance abuse. Social workers also assist families that have serious domestic conflicts, sometimes involving child or spousal abuse, or where intervention is required. The ethical parameters of social work, education, training, and practice require students to be registered with the South African Council for Social Service Professions as student social workers. The successful completion of the qualification will enable students this registration.